Okay, could be better. Could be better. Ha! I haven't switched out Noed. My god. Yeah, I used to run Noed all the time because, let's be honest here, it's a really good perk. But it is a bit broken, and I can't very well rant and rave at DS if I use Noed. It's not fair. Well, let's see what we can make out of this, eh? I get the feeling they're all upstairs. Hello. Thank you. Yeah, I know that loop too, love. Gotcha. It's a really good loop, to be fair. All right, now we got some momentum. Hello. Hi. Oh no, good catch. Okay, you did look that up. What the hell? I just put that up. Where'd you go? You doubled back, didn't you? Never mind. He has a flashlight. He's gonna kill all my traps. Three survivors and I get the make your choice. Okay, I did not anticipate that. Where are all the bugs? Of course they break every trap while I'm doing that. Hello. Do you think I did not see you? You, oh destroyer of traps. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that too, thank you. You know, he just wasted it, right? Not bad. We went that way. Oh, nuts. Should have got the grab on that then, really. Nope. You don't make that. Sorry. Oh, nice. Not bad. Where the hell was he? Hello. Alright, got lots of people injured. I wish I brought Sloppy Bloody Butcher, but I forgot to change my pet loadout. Never mind. Hi. Not this time. Tell you what, it's actually impressive getting a flashlight blind in the game. All these walls I could have looked at. There you go. Oh, yeah. I stopped at the barbecue as well, to be fair. Hello. She knows this loop then. You're being a bit too altruistic there, mate. Ha! It's because you're Batman! You're dead. Okay, onwards. Thank you. Hello. Ta-da! No, good, good. Working that journey, aren't we? Okay. Doubt I'll get there in time, but gotta be worth a try, right? They just blew up the journey. That's always nice. You are very sneaky. Could have gone for the injured one, but I'm pretty sure I've pipped. Let's get some chases on the go, shall we? Okay. I'm guessing you've never been hooked, or you have? You're dead on hook. That was a very weird trade-off. Never mind. I'll take it. Thank you. Hi. Hey, the hatch. Hello, hatch. Hello, person. Do you think I didn't see you there? Because I totally saw you there. Here you go. Three's not bad. I'll take three. Yeah, I am not hatch camping. That is so boring. Okay. Now if she's smart, she's going to be crouching everywhere. Come out wherever you are. Or find the hatch, either way works. This is why the hatch is a broken mechanic. I mean, if you've killed three survivors, you've probably pipped, all well and good. But this is boring, man. I mean, hello everyone, welcome to my guided tour of this animated level. I hope you like it. Although, to be fair, I love this on my doctor. This would make me happy. She's not upstairs, is she? Yay! There we go. What's a survivor, friends? Nice people.